They're given blue and red at the same time.
We've made important contributions that have become influential.
Welcome to the Human-Computer Interaction Lab at the University of Maryland. I'm Ben Shneiderman.
From the link that you click on in a web page and go somewhere, to the touchscreen designs that are now so widely used.
The strategy is very simple, that when the user puts their finger on the surface of the screen, they get a crosshair cursor above it, and when they're happy with its placement, they lift their finger to activate.
We were early developers of high-precision touchscreens that let you touch small buttons and for innovative uses in finger painting and drawing and so on. Later on, we became more oriented towards visualization. The tree maps are a 20-year-old idea that are used by tens of millions of people for financial information, for personal information, legal information, medical, and so on. We've also had an impact in the commercial market, where the work we did in 1994 resulted in the founding of the company Spotfire in 97. And that grew to 200 people and then was acquired by a larger company. So we've had the satisfaction of seeing our work go to work in many ways and seeing our ideas become academically widespread. It's not just me, but it's the group here, which is devoted very much to pro-social applications, ideas and work and innovation, which changes the world for good.